she always takes the garbage out for me even before I was possibly pregnant, so she's just really sweet like that, kind of like the gas situation that I told you guys about a couple of vlogs ago. Oh, there she is.
There she was.
I was just telling them how great you were about taking out the garbage.
And how we're so excited not to have to do this anymore.
Oh, no, I didn't say that part. We live right now in an apartment, so that's why we had to take the garbage out of there. But, sorry, it's really bumpy. We're moving to a house, so she's really excited because we'll have, like, a normal garbage situation.
Yeah, right now we have to, like, put it in the trunk and drive it here and stop. And usually it's at, like, 6:30 in the morning before work because we don't want to leave, like, stinky trash in the house all day or in the apartment all day and it smells.
Yeah. So, anyways, it's about 5:30 in the afternoon.
Yeah, we sucked at vlogging
kind
today.
Of, yeah. I think... You're gonna turn right.
Here?
No, on Daniel's. Oh my gosh, it's so bright. I'm always complaining.
I know.
Anyways, I think we have a clip of us packing.
Gotham, the gale of sunshine, and can't waste time when it comes down.
So I think we're gonna have to fail and not put up a vlog tomorrow. We're gonna have to combine, unless miraculously we get a lot of footage in the next couple hours. Probably won't put a vlog up tomorrow. We'll have to combine today and tomorrow.
That's okay. I mean, we don't want to put out boring and stuff. I mean, if we're just doing nothing at home, we're not gonna vlog all the time.
I had the goal to do every single day over spring break, and it's Friday. This is the day. It's kind of depressing. Like, a week ago, we were, like, celebrating in the car that spring break was starting. Now it's coming to an end.
Yeah, now it's just kind of like a normal weekend.
Yeah.
But happy Friday to you guys, because I'm sure most of you don't have spring break, so, woo, it's Friday.
We'll make these next 3 days last.
Yes.
Well, 2 days, so it's pretty much over, but...
Yeah. So right now we're just in the car driving to an Italian restaurant. We're going to meet up with some friends.
Two meatballs.
We're going to meet up with some friends to have dinner, so that'll be really good. I'm pretty hungry.
Yeah.
But, yeah. So hopefully we'll get some... footage of our food, because who doesn't like food, especially Italian food? We'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so guess what? I got a free cannoli. Full. It was really good, but like one of our friends, their food got messed up. They actually didn't get it until the end. They got it to go, so they tried to make up for it by giving her free cannolis.
She doesn't like cannolis.
But she doesn't like cannolis, so it was my lucky day. I got a cannoli. Yep. What'd you have for dinner, babe?
It was just some pasta that had like a big meatball on it. And it was just mozzarella cheese. It was really good.
Bolognese sauce.
What is that?
Isn't it meat sauce?
Well, is that what it is?
I thought that's what bolognese is.
I don't think there's any meat in it.
Oh.
It was good, though. I'm stuffed. I only ate, like, half of it.
Yeah. I got chicken parm. Mine's a lot easier to explain. Chicken parmesan. But they have, like, really good garlic knots. So we had some of those before. So we were, like, really full.
And you had the best salad of
your
life?
Oh, yeah. I had the best salad of my life. I think it was just the dressing.
Honestly. I think you're really hungry.
Yeah, probably.
Because it looked like a pretty mediocre salad to me.
I liked it a lot, actually. So yeah, we just went to Target. We didn't film anything in there. Nothing too exciting. We were actually trying to get more packing supplies. I know this is ridiculous because I think every video we say we are going to get more packing supplies, but like we keep running out. Today we ran out of boxes, so now we're really screwed.
And I'm not going back to Walmart.
Yeah, she decided.
But like Target doesn't like have any. They have like, this is our second Target we've gone to, and they don't, they have like tiny boxes, but we need like big ones because we would fill up the tiny ones in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, so that's a struggle. So I think tomorrow we should probably go to like a office supply store or something.
Yeah.
Because we can't go to Walmart.
Yeah, I'm not going to Walmart.
So, yep, now we're just going home. Heading home. It's like 7:30. We're so old.
I know, I'm like trying to think of something we can do, but like, we already, there's no movies out that I want to see. We already saw Love, Simon.
Yeah.
We just had dinner. What else is there to do? We just hung out with friends.
I'm fine with just going home because I mean, I'm really full and I just want to get into pajamas.
I am too, but we've pretty much all day have just been like laying around, and I get like a little crazy when I do that too much. Like, I didn't play basketball today. I didn't get active, and I told you guys what happens when I don't get active.
Whatever.
I start feeling terrible about myself.
Oh my gosh.
And I just ate a big thing of pasta.
Yeah, you're gonna be okay, I think. Hello? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Are you lost?
He can't be lost. He has a tag on.
I know, but why is he out?
Maybe you should get out and see. Oh, there he goes.
I don't want him to get hurt.
His tail is down. I think he's sad.
Scared.
Well, yeah, because we're in this big car. Okay. Bye. He or she wants to so bad. Oh. Don't make me go get the meow mix. I'll bring it down.
Where's your family?
Oh. What are you doing? Are you okay? Aww. Oh my gosh. Is this Cuddy's one last friend? Hi.
What are you doing? Are you showing off?
Go pet it. Little kitty. What does its tag say? So we didn't have any luck with the cat, but our baby's here and safe. I don't really know. Like, it was kind of weird. It had a tag and everything, but we couldn't read the tag.
No, every time we got close to him, he ran away, but it's like, he kind of liked us, but then when we got close enough to like hold the tag, and then when I thought I was close enough, it was too dark that I couldn't see it.
Yeah, he was like rolling all over in the dirt and getting all dirty, and he was purring though.
So I just made a post. We have like this app, for it's called like the neighborhood app or something. So like you can like post things, and like we've seen a lot of times that the people post that their cat's missing. Look at his eye. What's Cuddy, look at me.
What?
He was like doing his droopy eye thing.
Oh no.
See?
Oh my gosh. What the heck? Anyway,
I just made a post that with a picture of the cat and said, is this a missing cat? So
hopefully somebody's
maybe he's just an outdoor cat that they just let roam, but I think that's kind of weird for an apartment complex because there's so cars always coming in and out. It's like just a big parking lot.
Yeah.
Wouldn't want him to get hurt. Nicole offered to drive today. Everyone please pray for me.
Oh my God.
Sup.
Good morning.
Morning. It's Saturday morning.
Saturday.
She's driving and I have to have my emergency brake.
What's your emergency brake?
I have to, not my emergency brake, my like, fake brake. I have to push down. Ugh.
We're driving to a place that you're not very familiar with, so I thought.
Like, she offered to drive today because we're going somewhere where like she used to live, so she knows where everything is, and we're going somewhere I've never been before. But it's stressful. My heart's just But we're going to get some breakfast with her parents. Well, breakfast or lunch, you're choosing. I'm a lunch gal, so I'll be getting lunch.
I don't know.
Yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna enjoy our last Saturday of spring break.
So sad.
It's very sad. Again, we have to go find some boxes. We're not going to Walmart, so we have to find somewhere to get some boxes that's not Walmart, and obviously Target doesn't have it.
And we have to look for something important.
Oh, we have to go, sorry. In our new place, unfortunately, they didn't have a washer and dryer. So we have to go find a washer and dryer. And we don't want to spend a crap ton of money on it. So we're not going to buy like a brand new one. So we have to go to like, what's it called?
Like an appliance store.
Yeah, like used ones and stuff. So we can find one like fairly cheap.
So much fun.
Yeah, but we saved that for like the last day of spring break. That was like one of the top things on our list, but we want to get it done before we move in.
Yeah, because we have a lot of laundry.
Yeah, that would suck to not have that. So that's what we're up to today. We'll keep you guys along for the ride, I guess. Will we?
Yeah.
Are you in a vlogging mood today?
Yeah.
She's not been in the much vlogging mood, so.
She's been really tired.
Maybe she's pregnant.
Dinner at Chili's, as you saw. I really wanted to go to Texas Roadhouse, so we got there and there was literally a 30 to 45 minute wait, probably even longer. There's so many people there. I really wanted a steak, but we just settled for Chili's because there wasn't really anything else around here.
Oh, girl, come on.
So.
Sorry. Is there a where to turn? Oh, shit.
This is how Regan drives.
But we would have been fine with waiting, but I have something going on.
She has something very important.
Where should
happening.
I go right now?
Turn right all the way in the far left lane and turn at that light.
Oh my god, this is bad.
Yeah, we need to get all the way over there.
This is not a good vlog.
Anyways, so she has her baseball draft, her fantasy baseball draft at 8 o'clock, and it's 7:37, so we didn't really have enough time to wait.
Am I doing a U-turn?
No, you're turning into that place. So right now, though, we're trying to hurry up and go to a nitrogen ice cream place, and I've never been to one, and I've seen it. Turn left. I've seen it, like, online, and it looks really fun, and then some of our friends have gone. So we're gonna go really quick and hopefully be able to like see it, but also take it to go so that we can make it home for her draft. So we'll see how it goes. Well, we'll definitely show you the ice cream if it's cool. I'm not really sure what it's gonna look like.
It's probably not even nitrogen.
Probably
it's
not.
Probably just a normal ice cream.
It draft. Says nitrogen on the door. So we'll see. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna show you that it says nitrogen on the door. A little busy.
Right. What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no, what do you mean? Hey, yeah. When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go, what do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Said you're running out of time, what do you mean? You're so indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, making love all night. Cause you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean?
That one one like berry something or other. And popcorn.
Captain Crunch?
Yeah, with berries.
Wow. So cold.
This is the best. Can you open your mouth a little bit?
I don't know.
Okay.
I think it's dying down.
Oh, there it was. Some nitrogen comes out.
All right.
So, 40 minutes later, I got, it's called Butterlicious. So it's like vanilla ice cream with Reese's and Butterfinger.
Yeah, well, is it all you ever dreamed of?
Honestly, it tastes like normal ice cream. So, I mean, it's really good. Oh gosh. It's really good, but it's so big. Here, try it. It just tastes like normal ice cream. I mean, it's good.
Yeah. And I know you guys are all worried. Oh no, Regan, what about your draft? Because now it's 8:43 and my draft was at 8 o'clock.
But it wasn't my fault.
No, I'm just kidding. Ended up, had some other issues in the fam, so I pushed the draft back to 9:30.
So I
could chill out a little bit, but still, we had to wait an hour for this ice cream.
I didn't expect it to be that long.
Well,
thanks.
Yeah. All right, guys.
We're back home. I ate like maybe half of my ice cream. I actually decided I don't like it that much.
Yeah. Shit. What?
Like, I think it's not creamy enough. That's the problem, obviously, because it's nitrogen, so it's not like...
Well, at least now you know.
Yeah, I'm glad it was a good experience.
And yeah, you had the experience, and now we don't have to do it ever again.
Ever again.
Ever again. Well, we're gonna wrap it up here.
Yep, you gotta do your draft.
Yeah, I gotta do my draft, and, you know, it's our last night of spring break, so we're just gonna...
Well, I mean, we have tomorrow night.
Well, we have tomorrow night, but it's Sunday.
Yeah, Sunday, we get the Sunday blues.
We're going to have the big time Sunday blues
like,
because
Sunday blues.
Back to work. But
yeah.
So we're just going to enjoy our last night of just chilling out and watching TV.
Yeah. So will this be the last vlog before, like, the last vlog of spring break? Vlog of spring break?
Probably, because tomorrow's gonna be blah. We're just gonna go grocery shopping and keep packing. So, we probably won't vlog until, maybe we'll vlog on Friday, because we do have Friday off, because it's Good Friday. But, if not, it'll be our moving vlog. We'll try to...
Yeah, next week it'll be lit, like, with our moving and, new house, and it'll be Easter, so... We'll definitely have
but we'll be active on Twitter, so just hit us up on Twitter. We'll be tweeting and
and I don't really have any like a baby updates.
We won't
really know until I don't know. I was talking like in the car earlier when we were going to dinner.
Here she goes.
I'm sorry, I'll be
my arm's
quick.
Getting tired.
I was saying that I might test next Sunday, which would be like Easter, April 1st. They said to wait till April 5th, but like one of my apps says that I'm supposed to get my period of like this Friday, the 31st. So
I'm like,
in that app I've
scared,
been using
so.
For like a long time, like years. So it knows me pretty well, and I'm never more than like a day late. So if I don't get my period by Sunday, I might try and test.
Obviously, I'm ready for it to happen, but I'm like just scared out of my mind. And I'm just worried doing it too soon, because if it's positive, I'm going to be like, okay, but is it really? If it's negative, I'm going to be bummed, but also be like, but is it really? Like, I'm not going to feel confident
testing early. If I don't, get my period, I'll just keep testing. So next weekend could be like a very crazy vlog.
It could be, because we will definitely, it probably won't really be a vlog. We'll probably make it just its own video when we test.
That's true. And we'll share the news with you, good or bad, so don't worry about that. Obviously, we'll be a little bummed. We might take an extra day or something, but good or bad, we'll share it with you. But
yeah,
that's really the only update we have. I mean, I've been still having kind of cramps. I've kind of felt like a little nauseous during the day and like really, really tired. I'm hoping my boobs are gonna start being sore soon.
Yeah, hopefully.
Because I know that's a really big sign.
Right.
So
and she that doesn't happen to her usually before her period, so that would be like a big sign, I think.
Yeah.
So we're just waiting to see if that ever happens.
So we'll see. Anyways, it's been a really fun week, and I think we got to know a lot of new people, which is exciting, and we gained a lot of new followers, so thank you so much for that. So yeah. Please continue to subscribe if you haven't already.
And like.
Like our video if you liked
comment,
it.
Do all that good stuff,
yeah,
because
we love the comments.
It's been really cool. Like, this week, we've got to know so many people, and
yeah,
I don't know, it's just been crazy, so.
Definitely.
We look forward to more of it, so we'll see you guys.
See you later. Good night.